May oil rally has sent oil prices to a steady $85 per barrel, but it's not lifted Malaysia's entire energy sector. So in this week's This or That, we delve deeper into two local players, Reach Energy and Sapura Energy.